isolation for a short while, and you've already got moldy hair. Crazy. Crazy. But I will sort it out. As you can see, what I won't be getting sorted out anytime soon is my acrylic nails that have grown out. Down slightly, but yeah, let's see what happens with them. So let's sort this moldy hair out. So I think, I'm not quite sure, I've never done this before, but I think I can just use some tweezers to remove the mold from your hair. Pieces and a little tube just to put them all in. Okay. So you just sit back, relax, and at this age, please let me know. It shouldn't, won't hit, but if you feel uncomfortable in any way, then just please let me know. Okay. Let's try this piece. So how's that going so far? Ah, great. You just sit back, relax, while I remove your mold. Same. helpful on your hair. I don't mean to, but I might just accidentally grab a strand of the tweezers. Once all the big pieces have gone, we can try and brush the smaller bits up. Really well. There we go. So I'm going to try and take out what I can, oops, before I brush it through. Get the tweezers without hitting you by pulling. Let me see if I can just grab this last piece. comb. See if I can just comb the rest out. If I hate anyone, then please just let me know, okay? How's that? Does that feel okay? Good. Just do this side first. Great. There's one piece there. Just grab. And there we go. Okay. Hairs all back to normal now. Just give it a nice wash when you get in the shower or the bath. And don't let this happen again. Look after yourself. Whatever you're doing, keep smiling, keep busy. I'll see you again soon. Bye bye.